Today, I have the pleasure to welcome you to Oslo Børs main market. Unfortunately, you cannot be here today, but I will open the market on your behalf. Congratulations.
Did you know that there are no available zero-emission solutions for deep-sea shipping today, and that standard tanker and dry bulk vessels are sailing empty up to 50% of the time? Klaveness Combination Carriers work to solve these inefficiencies with our combination carriers that do the transport work of both a tanker and a dry bulk vessel, and hence utilize the full capacity of the vessel. Here is an example. Australia is a large exporter of dry bulk commodities, and a standard dry bulk vessel typically sails empty all the way from the Far East to Australia before returning laden. At the same time, Australia imports caustic soda and clean petroleum products transported by tanker vessels. These vessels experience part of the same inefficiencies sailing empty across large distances, but with the opposite trading pattern. With KCC's combination carriers, we transport clean petroleum products and caustic soda to Australia and return with dry bulk products, performing the transport work of both these standard vessels, and through that emit up to 40% less CO2 for the same transport work of standard tanker and dry bulk vessels. But we appreciate that this is not enough. Our target is to achieve large additional cuts in carbon emissions over the coming years. KCC will continue to invest in new and innovative solutions to improve further energy efficiency of our fleet and to further improve the efficiency of our operations. We will do more than is required of us to reach our goal of carbon neutral operations by 2030. There is still a way to go, and there are questions still unanswered. But we are pioneers. We have found new ways before.